guys, this is John from Unlimited Vertical, taking the three hobby challenge. I'm just driving to work right now. I have about 3 hours of commute a day, so generally on the way to work I try to find a spot to fly. That's my number one hobby is RC. To be honest, I don't have a whole lot of time for other hobbies, so I have to roll all my hobbies into my one hobby. So my other two hobbies are making videos. I make both RC videos and I make a lot of home movies, family parties, vacations, stuff like that. And my third hobby is music. Again, with a 3 hour commute, obviously I listen to a lot of music. I also listen to music at work while I'm working. So that makes almost 12 hours a day that I'm listening to music, trying to find new music, trying to find artists that I don't know or artists that aren't played very much on the radio here in Canada. And so I tend to use those in my videos. So luckily I can roll all three of my hobbies into one, and that's my RC videos. So today I'm going to be flying, if I get a chance to fly, if there's nobody at my flying fields, I'm gonna fly to a song by Bones UK called Filthy Freaks. I hope you enjoy it.
Here goes nothing.
Couple non-RC videos that I've done. I actually, even in my home videos, I tend to throw a little bit of RC in there, but I'll put a couple links in there, and maybe I'll link a couple of my Spotify playlists as well in case you guys are interested in some of the music I listen to. Anyway, take it easy, guys, and have a good day. Oh, right, tagging somebody else. I'm not going to do that. And the reason is the guys that I would have tagged have already been tagged, and I really don't want to I don't want to call it force. I don't want to pressure somebody else into having to do this. But if you watch my channel and you want to consider yourself tagged by me, by all means do it. Produce a video, drop me a comment and tell me that you did. I'd really love to watch it and find out what your hobbies are. Anyway, take it easy, guys. It's almost time for me to start my work day.